Developed by doctors for use in hospitals and clinics, the NewGelPlus line of scar management products is the gold standard for treating old and new scars resulting from burns, surgery, or traumatic injury. NewGelPlus works through a combination of hydration and occlusion, effectively sealing the scar from exposure to air.
Quite frankly, we just tried it on a patient who was having some problems healing. And she came back like a month or so later, and to be honest with you, I was kind of amazed with the appearance of her scar. The scar had quieted down, it had flattened out, and it looked like that scar was now well healed and 8 months old, and it was only a month or two.
Applied directly to the scar, NewGelPlus silicone scar sheets are self-adhesive, easy to use, comfortable, and painless.
Whether the operation is a cholecystectomy, having your gallbladder out, or a cosmetic facelift, the judge of the operation often is simply how good does the scar look. Any patient that wants a better appearance of a scar will benefit from NewGel.
Unlike competitive products, NewGelPlus sheets can be washed and reused for up to 4 weeks, delivering exceptional results at an exceptional value.
I started recommending the NewGelPlus silicone products after reading extensive literature supporting the use of silicone-based materials in reducing scars. The patients immediately see a reduction in the scar, and the scars are less raised, less red, and less firm. I've been very happy with for the many years that I've used the NewGel products, and I encourage all my patients to consider using it after surgery or to treat established scars.
NewGelPlus E ointment is a fast-drying, non-sensitizing, medical-grade silicone gel with vitamin E that helps soften, flatten, smooth, and fade scars. NewGelPlus is also available in sheeting in a wide variety of shapes and sizes, which can be trimmed as needed to fit any scar.
I was in a TRX exercise class when I ruptured my Achilles tendon. After visiting the orthopedic, I was told I would need surgery to repair the Achilles tendon rupture. I was left with a 5 to 6 inch long scar, which did keloid as it was healing. I asked the dermatologist what products, if any, were available to use to help in the healing of a scar, and they immediately suggested NewGel. The day after I began using NewGel silicone sheeting products, I was able to see the beginnings of a difference in my healing process. I noticed that there wasn't as much puckering around the scar tissue, the redness was not as pronounced, and the keloiding was starting to diminish somewhat.
It has been my clinical impression that across the board that this has been the biggest improvement I've seen in terms of healing in a long time.